Today we're going to be talking about TC Communications Mini Channel Bank, which allows you to transport interfaces over T1 or E1. It can be found in the central column of our product matrix, and the Mini Channel Bank cards are shown in orange. So how does the Mini Channel Bank work? In this case, we'll use a 4-wire E&M example with a TC8614, but all of the applications work essentially the same way. Put one card at one site, put the other card at the other site, and connect them with either a T1 or an E1 line. This means that port 1 of card 1 will be mapped to port 1 of the other, port 2 to port 2, and so on. It really is that simple. Take them out of the box, power them up, connect them, and they will communicate port to port. A key feature of the Mini Channel Bank is the R2 button. This feature allows users at the local site to download the LED status of a remote site onto the local LEDs. To illustrate this, here we have a red alarm at the remote site. Press the R2 button at the local site and it will download the LED status and display it on the LED panel of the local site, which means you can investigate what's happening at the remote site without having to travel there. You can then clear both the local and remote alarms by pressing the R2 button. Let's talk about a specific application. In this case, we're going to use a radio example. We have a 3-site radio system connected to a voter with 1 to 4 channels at each site. To convert this from the existing DS0 or lease line, we simply add 6 TC8614s, one at each remote site and 3 at the central site. Connect them with T1 lines and you're good to go. Similarly, if you have a serial device, you would use a different mini channel bank unit, but it's exactly the same system topology. Let's talk about the mounting options. The standard unit is a standalone which holds one card. It can be wall mounted or tray mounted. We have a 1U option, which can hold 1 or 2 mini channel bank cards and is also rack mountable. We also have a 4U option, which holds up to 10 mini channel bank cards. A full range of power supplies are available, both AC and a range of DC power supplies. All of the products come with a standard 5-year warranty and are also available in an extended temperature range, up to minus 40 degrees to plus 80 degrees Celsius. To learn more about our mini channel bank, please visit our website at tccom.com/mini channel bank. And to get in touch with us, click on Contact Us in the top right corner. Please like and subscribe for more content. Thank you for watching.